I am sharing with you the story of the stolen Annapurna's idol making her way back home to Varanasi from Canada after 100 years. An idol of Annapurna Devi was installed at the Kashi Vishwanath Temple in Varanasi on November 15th by Chief Minister Adityanath. The rare idol, dating back to the 18th century, was stolen from Varanasi around 100 years ago. It was retrieved from Canada recently. The 18th century idol was in the University of Regina's collection at its Mackenzie Art Gallery when it was handed over by the university to India's High Commissioner to Canada last year. In 2019, Winnipeg-based artist Divya Mehra was invited to stage an exhibition at the Mackenzie Art Gallery, an Indian Express report said. While Mehra was researching the collection, one sculpture holding a bowl of rice thought to represent Lord Vishnu struck her as female. She eventually found that the same sculpture had been stolen from an active temple in 1913 and acquired by the Mackenzie Gallery. As per the Indian Express report, Siddhartha V. Shah, curator of Indian and South Asian art at Peabody Essex Museum, who was called for identifying the statue, confirmed that it was indeed the goddess Annapurna holding a bowl of kheer in one hand and a spoon in the other. Mehra's research of how the idol was stolen shows that Mackenzie had noticed the statue during a trip to India in 1913. A stranger had overheard Mackenzie's desire to have the statue and stole it for him from a temple on the stone steps on the riverbank in Varanasi. Mehra spoke to John Hampton, interim CEO at the Mackenzie Art Gallery, and requested that the statue be repatriated. Once the gallery agreed, the Indian High Commission in Ottawa and the Department of Canadian Heritage reached out and offered to assist with the repatriation. The idol's return was delayed by almost a year because of COVID. The decision on its custody was taken after a thorough verification. After 108 years, Ma Annapurna's idol has returned to Kashi once again. The credit goes to MP from Kashi and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. I express heartfelt gratitude to him on behalf of everyone in Kashi and the state, he said. During the four-day Shobha Yatra, the retrieved idol was received with fanfare at several places, including Kasganj, Kanpur, and Ayodhya, before reaching Kashi. Officials say discussions are going on with several countries to bring stolen idols back to India. The Uttar Pradesh government took out a four-day Mata Annapurna Devi Yatra beginning in New Delhi on November 11th. To take the idol to Varanasi on November 15th. The idol is 17 centimeters in height and 9 centimeters in breadth. The idol was received by India from Canada on the 15th of October. Explaining how the idol made its way to Canada, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath was quoted as saying, 100 years ago, an idol of Ma Annapurna was stolen from Kashi. It ended up at a university in Canada with the exchange of hands. The government of India has received that idol from the university. It is now being given to the government of Uttar Pradesh. Union Minister for Tourism and Culture, G. Kishan Reddy, said that Prime Minister Modi has arranged for 55 idols, sculptures, and paintings to be brought back from various foreign countries. The list of 157 artifacts includes a diverse set of items ranging from the 1.5-meter bas-relief panel of Revanta in sandstone from the 10th century to the 8.5-centimeter tall exquisite bronze Nataraja from the 12th century. Government sources said that only 13 antiquities were retrieved by India from different countries between 1976 and 2013. However, between 2014 and 2021, when Modi came to power, over 200 antiquities have either returned or are in the process of being returned, they said. Efforts are being made to bring idols from Singapore, Australia, Switzerland, and Belgium. Efforts are also underway to bring about 100 idols from America.